Ding, ding, ding. Good morning. Ding, ding, ding. Ba, 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 pow, pow. Ba, 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 pow. Good morning. Ba, ba, pow, pow. Ba, 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 pow. Good morning. Ba, ba, pow, pow. Ba, 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 pow. Beautiful day. Ba, 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 pow. It's a beautiful day. Ding, ding, ding.
LA805, the Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy, and welcome back to LA805. I'm Avery, and here's Mason with a few announcements.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Mason with a few announcements. Today's October 31st. Happy Halloween for those who celebrate it. We have no school tomorrow because it's a work day for staff. Today, 6th grade gets back from outdoor lab, so be sure to ask them how it was. Today's National Caramel Apple Day. Avery, do you like caramel apples?
I do. I like that they're so crunchy. Do you?
Yes. No, I don't like caramel, actually. I'm glad you like them, though.
Okay, now on to the joke of the week.
And now for the joke of the week. Ha ha.
Avery, do you want to pick the first joke?
Sure. This one's from Ayla, fourth grade, Miss Tanguma. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Noah.
Noah who?
Noah, good place to eat? I'm starving.
That's a really good one.
Yeah.
This one's from Maverick in fourth grade. His teacher's Miss Brink. What is mommy's favorite music?
What?
Rap.
Oh, that was funny. This one's from Brinley, seventh grade. Teacher Miss Buckaloo. What's a cat's favorite dessert?
What?
Mice Krispies.
This one is from Ren in seventh grade. Her teacher's Miss Buckaloo. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Distress.
Distress who?
Distress looks better on you than me.
Oh. That was funny. This joke is from a main second grade teacher, Miss Castro. How do you get a tissue to dance?
How?
You put a boogie in it.
I like that one. Okay. This one is from Prilly in third grade, and her teacher is Miss Takata. Why did the spider want a computer?
Why?
Because it wanted a website.
Oh. Those are some pretty funny Halloween ones. Mm-hmm.
That's it for the joke of the week. Keep them coming. Now here's Avery with words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Avery with a few words of wisdom. Here are a few tidbits about how to get along in the world. Sooner or later, if he or she is wise, learns that he doesn't do any harm to smile and say good morning, even if it's raining. He learns that the quickest way to become unpopular is to carry a tale and gossip about others. She also learns that no one ever got to first base alone, and that it's only through cooperative effort that we move on to better things. So, do you want to move through life with a little more ease and grace? Then smile this morning and say good morning. Remember that life is full of ups and downs. Keep your cool, don't gossip, do your best, and cooperate with others. Maybe it's just that simple. With something to think about, I'm Avery. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. This has been LA805. I'm Avery.
And I'm Mason.
Always remember to live,
laugh,
love. Bye!
There's a pineapple under the sea.
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he.
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish.
SpongeBob.